Do a reaction video on Inuyasha fan art. Okay, so I didn't really click the link as of yet, because I want it to be a like legitimate reaction. But I just want to say for the record, guys, this video isn't gonna be, heavily edited or anything like that. I don't really know how to, as of yet, have things kind of like a PewDiePie video where like you'll have my screen here or there, wherever, everywhere. And I'll be switching like flawlessly between screens and windows. I don't really know how to flawlessly do that. So usually whenever I do a reaction, it's gonna be like maybe on one tab at a time. And you guys are gonna see me switching through tabs, so you guys will see all my open tabs and everything, with all the hentai and all that. You know what I'm saying? But like, yeah. I just if that ever bugs you guys, then I apologize for the lack of seamless editing and everything like that. I'm still finding my my way around them, around those editing tricks and all of that, and also tricks in OBS. The next thing I want to say is I've never really used DeviantArt. Like I know about the website and I knew about it, but I've never really like I'm gonna sound like such a caveman, but like I've never really visited this site. So me doing this will be a very interesting thing to me at least. Yeah, if you guys ever want me to react to something, I'm always willing to do that. If you guys want me to react to anything, go ahead, just send it to me. Send it my way. I would, if you're gonna send me other things to react to besides anime, then I would prefer it to be short, because longer reactions kind of slow down the flow of the anime reactions. And I do want my channel to be primarily based around anime reactions. I don't really want to drift off topic too much, because I know a lot of channels do that and it actually helps them with views, but it, I don't know. It's just, I want to have fun with me doing YouTube, you know what I'm saying? And for me, the two main things that I have the most fun with from my experience is anime and music. And those things are just what I do here. And also a bit of philosophy as well. But yeah, those three things are kind of the main things that I'm very focused on. But yeah, guys, again, you could still send me anything that you want to react to. I've never really been per se on DeviantArt though. Oh, well, Kagome's bitch. What? Well, this is quite interesting. This is YouTube is probably gonna go strike this video down, but I don't care. Yeah, this is oddly kinky. I mean, I don't know, man. I would probably rather not be in that position that Inuyasha is in either. But I'm just saying, I don't know, like something about being a sub kind of makes me cringe. Like, I don't know why, but I don't know. I don't want to get into this because I'm not trying to make this a sexual video. I'm not trying to do that. I don't have interest in doing that. But this is quite the kinky photo, I'm not gonna lie. Not photo, art, I should say. It is more so art than a photo. But yeah, and Kagome just happily jumping up. I was like, oh man. I mean, it would have made more sense, I feel like, to give her like to like dress her up in some like all black leather and like have like a whip at the side, whatever. But I guess they wanted to encapsulate it, I guess, the innocence of her. But that is not innocence. If you have the audacity to go tie Inuyasha up, then that is not innocence. I'm just like, that is not innocence at all. I'm not even BSing here. This is quite the photo that you wanted me to, a photo, quite the art that you wanted me to react to. I sound so dumb as I keep on saying, photo. Inuyasha, the tags. Inuyasha, slave. 182 video, 182 views. Interesting. Bladder busting? What? That's the tag here? Bladder busting? Oh. Oh, is that what she's doing? Is that what she's doing? No. Oh, I feel that in my groin. Oh, I gotta hug my knees after that. Oh, that is bad. Bladder busting. Say bye-bye to the future kids. Say bye-bye to sperm cells. No more sperm, man. I know, like, Inuyasha's 14 and, you know, he's probably in, like, the beginning stages of puberty, but I think that's the end of it, man. I think that's as deep as your voice is gonna get, man, with that. Inuyasha fan art. Inuyasha Kagome. Woo! Inuyasha Kagome. That is the stuff. Kagome. Ball busting. Oh, why put ball busting? You know, don't get me wrong, this art is actually pretty kinky, I'm not gonna lie. But, you know, I mean, could you imagine someone actually being into ball busting? Like, I don't know, like that just completely killed off the innocence, and there wasn't much innocence, but, like, it just killed it. It just killed it. Comedy anime. Inuyasha is Kagome's bitch. But they're not lying. I mean, Inuyasha kind of is. He kind of is her bottom hole, you know what I'm saying? Or, it would be more epic if I had Butters from South Park saying that. If you guys remember that episode of South Park, Butters just going around, you know, calling everybody their his bottom bitch. Like, it was so innocent and cute, though. Yeah, no comments. I don't know if there's any more fan art. I mean, you sent me one link. I don't know if I click this, if it's gonna bring up more photos of Inuyasha fan art. I don't know. I am interested in seeing more fan art. That's pretty beautiful, I'm not gonna lie. That is ridiculously beautiful. That, I'm gonna save that. That is amazing. That is beautiful. Oof. Yeah, that touches my soul a lot. So it doesn't seem like it doesn't seem like if I press, you know, the forward button that there's gonna be anything else on. I don't even have an account here for DeviantArt. So this should let you know how much of a noob I am to this website. But yeah, guys, I guess that ends the video. It was such a, I mean, of course it was probably a long video, knowing how long I was talking. I don't even know how long I was talking, but knowing me, I don't ever shut up for these videos. So that was kind of a short video, though, to me at least, you know what I'm saying? I expected it to be a lot longer, but yeah. I expected it to be more, but I mean, if you're gonna send me something, you know, kind of like this to react to art, you should honestly send me a lot more. You know, send me like 20, 30, you know, I'd say at least 15 things to react to. I mean, in terms of, like, you know, something like this, where it's not a video, 15 videos, no, but like, send me like, you know, 15 photos, things of that nature, if you want me to react to some art or stories or well, not stories, don't send me 15 stories, but yeah, send me, I would say like 5 stories, whatever, should be acceptable. If you want to be react to something, like a post, a comment, you know, it doesn't matter, whatever it is, something of this nature where it's not like a, you know, a 30 minute long video or like 5 minutes video, you should send me more than just one. Send me a couple, you know what I mean? And yeah, I'll definitely react to them. So yeah, one photo, just a little bit, it's kind of like I'm fishing to make a longer video. P.S. I don't monetize my videos, so it's not like I'm getting paid for dragging out the video. Just trying to give you guys entertainment, and also have fun as well. That is epic stuff, yo! Alright, this isn't an Inuyasha video anymore, But all right, guys. So that pretty much ends the video. I hope you guys had a great time. Again, if you guys got anything you want me to react to, go ahead and just type it down in the comment section. I may or may not get to it as soon as you want. I may or may not. It depends on how the day or the week is going, because things are getting more active now. You know, life is getting a lot more active now, and I guess I don't really have as much time. Not only that, but there's a lot of drama. I mean, a lot of drama going in, you know, in this house. So, knowing everything, yeah, I'll just get to whatever you want me to react to or look at, whenever I get the chance to do so. And I'll probably also be releasing Inuyasha reactions again today or tonight. Probably tonight. Anyway, guys, take it easy, stay awesome, peace out, and woo!
So, until we meet again, stay gold.